Assalamu alaikum, dear student, how are you? I hope you are hale and hearty by the grace of Almighty Allah. You are deprived from class teaching due to COVID-19 for a long time. Now we are start our online classes. Now welcome our student, our online classes. I am Muhammad Aminul Islam, senior teacher English, Gopaldi Girls High School, Araihajar, Narayanganj. Today we discuss about English grammar for class 9 and 10, and our topic is prefix and suffix. You are very interested to know these topics. Prefix. First, we know the definition of prefix. What is prefix? Prefix. Pre means before, fix means set, or fix means position. Prefix means before position. That prefix must set up before main words or roots. What is main words? We must know first of these is 8 kinds: noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, and conjunction and interjection. There is a 4 main words: noun, adjective, verb, and adverb. These are very important for prefix and suffix. Prefix may change the meaning of the words, and suffix may suffix change just the parts of speech. So we must know what is prefix. Look at the whiteboard and we write the definition. Prefix. Prefix, it is a letter or a group of letters added before a word or root. Prefix must add before a word or root. Now we see an example. Impossible. Here, student, you know that here is a root word. Root word, possible. And im is letter, im, added with possible, impossible. Second, dishonest. Here, honest is root, and this is a letters now added with honest. This is dishonest. Now we know the definition of suffix. What is suffix? Suffix, we know the definition. Suffix. Suffix, it is a letter or group of letters added at the end of a root or word. At the end of a root and word. Actually, we find suffix will be set up at the end of the root. At the end of the root. Now we see the example. act. Is here it is act is a root word, and we add IBE letters, active, that change the parts of it. Kind is a root word. Here ness is suffix. Now kindness, that changes the parts of it. Kind is an adjective, but kindness is noun. Act is verb. Here plus IB active, it is a adjective word. So students, dear student, you must know prefix will change the only meaning. Prefix will change the only meaning, but suffix will change the parts of speech. Very carefully we see that it is a very important in our question number 8. We find this suffix and prefix for the exam, and it will carry 5 marks. So this topic is very important for us. Now we can make a sentence. Honesty is the best policy. Here the word honesty is noun. Next is, this is verb. Best, this is adjective. Policy, this is noun. So for we use some technique how to write the correct form of parts of speech. If we write the correctly, write parts of this correctly, we can be able to answer correctly. So we must know what parts of this is there. And in our question, we can see there is a bracket. So for this, we first know where is the bracket. Is it subject? Is it verb? Is it adjective? Is it adverb? Now we know first is subject, that is noun. Second position is verb. Third position, adjective, or as an object we find noun or adverb. So if a student identify the bracket words, is it verb, is it noun, is it adjective, if he is able to know the parts of it, he will write correctly the prefix and suffix. This is a technique. So we must apply the technique in this situation, in suffix and prefix writing. Now we write Rubina is a beautiful girl. Rubina is a beautiful girl. Here, beautiful is adjective. Beautiful is adjective. So if we find adjective word, and we must use suffix and prefix, what position the word is? Subject, verb, object, adverb. Now we write another sentence. She walks slowly. She walks slowly. Here the slowly, the word is adverb. Now it is easy, we can guess what past tense is it. If they understand that this is a noun, this is an adjective, this is an adverb, you usually change the form of adjective. We write the form of noun, we write the form of adverb, we write the form of verb. This is a verb. So, walks, here is verb. She noun or she is pronoun. Now, we easily know the formation. If we know the formation of noun, formation of adjective, formation of verb, and formation of adverb, easily we can write prefix and suffix. Now we can write. Now we find the chart. Affix. What is affix? Affix is a verb that means to attach something. To attach something. Affix, two parts, prefix and suffix. Affix has two parts, prefix and suffix. Prefix. Prefix, we know it said before root word. Affix is a root word. Now we can see an example. Large. 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 This is a adjective. If we add an large to make big, to make big. This is a affix or root. This is a affix or root. If we add an, this is a enlarge. This prefix. Prefix here. Prefix en. Now we find the word enlarge. This is change the form. This change the form. This form. Enlarge means make large. This is a verb. This is a verb. Now we use suffix. What is suffix? Suffix is a word that added or that at the end of a root word, of a word, of a root. Now we see the example affix, suffix. Act. Now we are discussing about suffix. Act. Act. This is root or this is affix. If we add ion, that is action. This is verb, this is noun. If we add before act, this is suffix. This is suffix, action. Act is verb. Now we add ion, this is action. Action is noun. Action is noun. If we add now we can see act, ion, action. If we the here act is root. main word. Now we add ion, this is suffix. If we add before the root word, re. If we add re, this word is reaction. Reaction. Now the change the parts of speech, change the meaning. Now here, re is prefix. So student, dear student, you must know a root word can take prefix and suffix at a time. A root word can take prefix and suffix at a time. So here is re is prefix, act is root or main word, and shon is suffix. Now we get the word reaction. So to do better in suffix and prefix, we use some technique. How can we make noun? How can we make adjective? How can we make verb? And how can we make adverb? If you can change the parts of it easily, you will be able to write prefix and suffix correctly. So we know how can we make noun, how can we make adjective, how can we make verb, how can we make adverb. Now it is easy to know that some prefix and suffix are added before or after root word and makes the full meaning. And you must know the full meaning of the sentence. If you understand the full meaning of a sentence, you can easily use suffix and prefix properly. So I then see formation of noun. If you make a noun, we can use this suffix and prefix. This is nes, dom, sheaf, ear, or, shon, th, hot, and ty. This is